happen to a beautiful young woman. I wish you the best of luck in everything that you do in your future.
Hey Ariana, I'm so glad you turned 15. I got to see that picture of us, I think when you were in first grade. I absolutely loved teaching you when you were at Lake Trafford. I was a little sad that I never got to see you as a student of mine at middle school, but at least you're staying with the performing arts, and I'm so glad that I got to see you at the football game the other night, and I just wish that you have a happy birthday and many great blessings to you and your family. Happy birthday.
Hi Adi, this is Miss Marina, but of course you know that because I'm your favorite teacher, correct? Because you come and you steal my waters from the after school. Alright Adi, I just wanted to wish you happy birthday, happy 15th birthday that is. Enjoy your time, enjoy your life, have a good one.
Hi Ariana, it's Mrs. Rodriguez. I was your 5th grade teacher. You're one of my favorite students. You're amazing, Mama. I love you and I miss you. I want to wish you a happy birthday and the best of luck in your future endeavors. Go girl.
Hello Ariana, happy birthday. I'm so excited that you're quinceañera. I just wanted to wish you the best. I remember you just being an exceptional student in my stride class. I was so lucky to have you in my class. And I just know that God has a very special plan for your life, and whatever adventure you set out on, He's given you so many talents and you're just gonna do awesome. I'm so excited for you. Have a great birthday.
I love you. I hope you have an amazing time on your 15th.
I'm gonna be there, you know.
Friday night.
I feel really happy for you because you're finally turning 15. Well, you are 15, but you're finally celebrating your big 15, you know? I see all your friends are here, all your families here, all the special people you care and love about are here, and the people that love you are here to support you on your big night. I hope you have a good time. I hope you get a lot of presents, a lot of money, you know, go waste it on some other stuff, you know, maybe give me some too.
Y le brindamos un fuerte, fuerte aplauso a Ariana Guadalupe Gómez, hoy en su 15 años. Fuerte, fuerte el aplauso. También hacemos la invitación a los padrinos de Corona.